Hey guys, today we talk about my top 5 sneakers for fall 2017. Tune in! Hey guys, welcome to Cut Station where we talk sneakers. My name is Zoe, this is Lil. And if you're here for the first time, make sure you hit that subscribe button and even that notification bell so you don't miss any dope sneaker contents. So spoiler alert, the Timbs are not on my list. People, it is way too obvious to put Timbs on your top 5 sneakers for fall 2017. My East Coast people might be throwing tomatoes at me, but that is okay. I'm fine with that. I have some other options for my top 5 sneakers, so stay tuned. And by the way, my favorite boots are actually Eastland boots. They're called the 1955 Sherman boots. These are dope. They're less bulky than the Timberlands. And I suggest if you like these bad boys, go cop them now. They're on sale. They usually go for $225. And right now, they're in the $150 to $170 range on Zappos. I am not sponsored by them. Hashtag no sponsors. I just love these boots. Number 5. So number 5 is the Retro 8. Man, oh man, you could wear these like anywhere during the fall time and you'll still be protected from the fall elements. In addition to that, and speaking of boots, the Retro 8 is like a boot sneaker or something like that. I mean, look at it. Don't you guys see that? It looks like a freaking boot sneaker. The other day, I went through a whole bunch of mud, tossed these bad boys in the washer, and they came out brand new. Number 4, the Tubular Rise. This sneaker is a fairly new sneaker, and I know my folks in the colder climates are gonna be throwing snowballs at me because this sneaker will likely not be able to protect you from fall elements that are actually colder, I believe, when you're on the East Coast. But anyways, in Cali, you could rock these bad boys. You could probably rock sandals in California during the fall time. Like, no lie, like for reals, you probably can. But anyways, I like this particular Adidas. I like the high top silhouette that is associated with it. I like the little suede design that's on the medial and lateral portion of the sneaker. And again, it has those tan features that look nice when it comes to the fall weather time. Number 3. So number 3 is the Vans Skate High with Scotch Guard treatment. I appreciate Skate Highs in general when it comes to Vans, but particularly when they have some sort of waterproof or Scotch Guard treatment. Like, I've dropped water on these sneakers a whole bunch of times, although it doesn't rain as much in the fall time over here, at least in California, but this is, in my belief, a very nice sneaker to be rocking during the fall weather with a nice Scotch Guard treatment. And in addition to that, it has a really nice tan color to it. Number 2. As for number 2, I don't have the sneaker. It is the Shattered Backboard Air Jordan 1s. Given that it has that black, orange, and that off-white sail looking color, that theme goes perfectly when it comes to fall sneakers. I love my Jordan 1s, so I had to incorporate a Jordan 1 in there. Hopefully someday I'll be able to cop that sneaker. Right now they're going as high as $500 or so for resale, and that's too high for my pocket, that's too high for my budget, but hopefully someday I'll be able to get those sneakers. Number 1. So number 1, of course, the Air Force 1 High. Oh, y'all can't see that. Boom. The Air Force 1 High in the Flax colorway. You have to incorporate this sneaker in your list of fall sneakers anytime you are making them. These sneakers are versatile. You can wear them with anything. And in short, I would say any sneaker that has a wheat flax kind of feel to it with gum bottoms or ginger or anything of that nature, you need to go and grab them because they are perfect. They scream fall. So I would suggest going out and copying a pair. I recently made an outfit of the day for these sneakers, so go ahead and look into that to see how you could possibly style these sneakers. And in addition to that, these sneakers, I believe, are coming out today or so, or sometime in October. So go ahead and look out for that sneaker. So this top 5 list was all my personal perspective from a guy that lives in Northern California. Let me know down in the comment section what sneakers or boots you guys like to rock when it comes to the fall time. Anyways, my sneaker talk is up for today. I appreciate all of you guys for watching my video. Please remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel so this community can grow. And I'll see you all on the next episode of Casa Station. Deuces.